live from the palatial yet not overly ostentatious studios of
the King George's Estates in downtown Forts, New Jersey. Good Thursday evening, everybody, and welcome back to
Shocaster Showcase. Hopefully my audio and video are flawless as they should be. He's probably going to be my my standing douchebag of the week, the Reverend.
This is, we got to give a big rest in peace to this guy right here.
Yes, Gary
Coleman. Gary Coleman. Rest Gary in peace. Coleman. 42 years old, died from head trauma, aneurysm, what up, his life.
Gary Coleman had a horrible, life. He jumped on that car with that smoky the bear.
You know, it's funny, I've been telling everybody, I said, oh, every once in a while you get that, all right, Hine, calm down, take a breath, play some L, play the Tab commercial, and God, it always does it for me, you're right.
He joins us right now. Hey, Hank.
Good evening there, Brian. How's it going down there in Connecticut?
Not bad. How's it going in Tyler, Texas?
Well, first of all, first thing I wanted to say, on your thing here, it says Brendon Baker. Your name's Brian. I think you spelled your name wrong.
My name is Brendon Baker.
Oh, see, all this time I've been calling you Brian.
Well, those kids were stupid. I'm bald and my beard is white.
You're an idiot.
Now joining us on the program, one of my favorite broadcasters in the industry. You could catch him calling Nets games. You could catch him calling football games for CBS. And you could catch him all week long during March Madness. Our good friend Ian Eagle joins us. Ian, Z Expert, Zach Gelb, Shovio.com. How you doing today?
Vancouver
Canucks. Or when it's saying put it in the books every time the Mets win on WFAN radio. Or while he's calling the Islanders with the young John Tavares on MSG. Now joining us live in Philadelphia, Howie Rose. Howie, Z Expert Zach Gelb here on Shovio.com. How are you doing today?
Hi, Zach. How are you?
I'm doing great, and let's get right into now it. Joining the Mets us on the program, the beat reporter for the Yankees on SNY and WFAN in New York. Sweeney, how you doing today? Z Expert Zach Gelb, Shovio.com.
Zach, I'm doing great.
Okay.
So we have Big Jack Garcia in studio, and we're going to, if you don't know who Jack is, he's somebody you have to know.
That's insane.
I can't deny that. Jack, what's your take on good Mel Gibson?
Well, you know, I was a big fan of Mel Gibson, but, you know, he started going to the dark side. I mean, especially in that last rant where he starts talking about the way he just treats women. I mean, it was just amazing. He's telling her what she should do, what she should wear, what, you know, basically total control freak about it. And then he goes on and he starts using the N-word. I mean, to take it to that level, I mean, this guy is something seriously, something's missing. I think whether he's just gone to a whole different level, and I feel bad because he is Stephen McDonald. I mean, he is someone who is really what he went through, and now what he symbolizes to the NYPD and to all law enforcement, that he's out there still working, he's out there teaching all the recruits and everybody that no matter how bad things are, that you know, you just keep plugging along, and he is, McDonald is quite...